Okay, this is how we hung the hammock. First, we found studs. A lot of people thought that we attached it to the dresser, but no, they are in studs in the wall. So we found studs, we measured the height so that both of the walls are about the same height. Then we screwed these large eye hooks in. This one's a little crooked, but I promise it is super sturdy. And then clipped the carabiner hooks from the hammock to the eye hooks, and it was super easy.